Hybrid vehicles made their debut on American roads back in 1997. You know, back then they were kind of the unicorns of the automotive industry, but today they come in all sizes and shapes, and Toyota is actually one of the leaders in this industry. The question no longer is if you should buy a hybrid, but which hybrid is right for you. Despite a complete makeover for the 2013 model year, the Ford Fusion Hybrid still turns heads while it passes by gas stations. Perhaps its most engaging attribute is its hybrid display that is one of the best in the industry today. Our least expensive hybrid comes from the company that was first to market with hybrid technology in America, Honda. The Insight starts at $20,000 and allows younger, more budget-minded buyers the opportunity to enter the hybrid world for a song. The Chevy Volt could be the most unique and fuel-efficient vehicle in our list if you drive less than 40 miles per day and use it on pure electric power. Chevy deserves a lot of credit for bringing the Volt to market, and if you're looking to make a green statement, no other vehicle says it louder or prouder. Ford Motor Company is emerging as one that is committed to hybrid technology, and the Lincoln MKZ Hybrid is a solid vehicle that delivers fuel-saving technology in a luxury package. The most polarizing hybrid on the market today may be the Lexus CT200H Hybrid. Its five-door styling is unique and its sportiness is engaging. This Lexus Hybrid and its combined 42 miles per gallon seems to have hit the mark with car shoppers everywhere. The king of mid-size family sedans is the Toyota Camry, and its hybrid counterpart is no slouch. Toyota continues to perfect their hybrid systems, which is why the Camry gets over 40 miles per gallon combined. The Hyundai Sonata Hybrid is a premium, fuel-efficient sedan without the premium price tag. This gem competes nicely with more expensive cars and beats them hands down. As a brand, Volkswagen has long been committed to clean diesel technology, and the Jetta is a good example of how effective this can be in a compact sedan. Rated at 42 miles per gallon highway and 30 miles per gallon city, the Jetta TDI makes a strong statement and provides enthusiasts with the anti-hybrid. Buick's eAssist is a mild hybrid technology system that uses electric power to supplement the internal combustion engine, resulting in an affordable premium sedan that exceeds 35 miles per gallon on the highway. Of equal importance is Buick's attention to detail and use of high-quality materials, creating an interior cabin that is quite luxurious and a great place to be. In the past year, the Prius family has really expanded, adding the Prius C and the Prius V, our number one hybrid for 2012. This stylish utility vehicle features an updated dash from the standard Prius, almost 60% more cargo capacity, and still gets 42 miles per gallon in the city. Starting at just under $30,000, the Prius V is the best combination of fuel economy and cargo capacity of any vehicle you can buy in America today.